everyone, it's Ashley from Ashley Teaches ESL, bringing you new videos every week about getting hired at VIPKid, kickstarting your teaching career, and bringing balance to your work and your life. A little bit about me, I am a teacher at VIPKid and also a hiring coach, so I help other teachers get hired at VIPKid as well. I've taught a little over 1,700 classes, and I've been with VIPKid for almost a year now. Got my anniversary coming up in March. Woo-woo! If you are interested at all in applying at VIPKid or getting more information about what it takes to be an ESL teacher, I would love to help you out. Just shoot me an email and I'd be happy to answer any questions that you have. If you're in the application process or have already applied and you're looking for a coach or mentor to help you through the process, I would love to coach you through. All you have to do is add my referral code, which I will give you in the description box. Just add that to your account and then shoot me a quick email with your contact information, and I'll be happy to send you tons of free resources, free trainings. I'll help you with your demos, all that good stuff. And once again, all these resources are 100% free to you. Once again, my email and referral code will be in the description box for you guys. Now, because I am a hiring coach, it's my job to keep you guys updated on any changes or details regarding the VIPKid hiring process. So I am making this video because there has been a change, a big change in the incentive pay scale at VIPKid. So this video is going to be all about all of the new changes and what you can expect to make on top of your base pay rate at VIPKid as an ESL teacher. So if you are a new teacher, this video is for you. You're in the right place. Keep watching to know how much money you can make with VIPKid in 2020. First of all, I want to let you guys know who all exactly this new incentive pay change is going to affect. So basically, if you are a veteran teacher or a teacher hired before December 26th in 2019, this change does not apply to you. You will still have the same incentive pay as we did in 2019. So this change does not apply to us. Will it apply to us one day in the future? I've heard teachers talking, and some of us are thinking that it might roll over to us in the future, but as of right this second, there are no plans to have this new system be applied to teachers hired before December 26th. So, once again, this change is not for us. This video is mostly for new teachers and teachers hired after December 26th, but if you want to stay tuned, it would be really helpful for you to know so that you can stay informed and be giving your referrals the best information, the most up-to-date and accurate information. Okay, so let's jump right in. The new incentive structure is called the Tiered Variable Finished Class Incentive. And it's going to be based on the number of classes you've taught in a month and your total number of taught classes with in your term as a teacher for VIPKid. So kind of like your total lifetime amount of classes, one cumulative total number of classes taught with VIPKid. So it's based on your number of monthly classes and this bigger cumulative number of total classes taught at VIPKid. Here is what the incentive structure is going to look like. So you can see on the left side here is going to be your total class count, which puts you into a certain tier. At the top is your incentive per class. Let's take a look at an example of how to read this chart. Let's say, for example, that you've taught 100 classes total. This would put you in tier two. For your first 20 classes, you will be paid an incentive bonus of 80 cents per class. For your 21st through 40th classes taught, you will get $1.20. From your 41st to 60th, you'll get $1.60, and so on and so forth. So let's say you teach 25 classes in a month. You're not going to get $1.20 for all 25 classes. You're going to get 80 cents for the first 20 classes, and then $1.20 for those other 5 classes. The system is designed to incentivize teachers to teach more classes, to drive your paycheck up, and to also stay with the company longer in order to build up that number of total classes taught, which will also cause an increase in your paycheck when you move up in tier. Now, new teachers will start at tier 1, but the more classes you teach, the more students and regulars you gain, the more you're going to be able to climb higher in those tiered ranks and be able to make more money, a higher incentive rate per class. Now, this is on top of your base pay, which you can find in your contract. Your base pay could be anywhere from $7 to $9 an hour, but most new hires make about $7.50 or $8. That's usually the starting rate for new hires. So let's take a look at this second example. I like to give lots of examples just because I'm a visual learner and it kind of makes it all click for me. So in this example, let's say you're a tier 3 teacher, which means you've taught about 200 to 399 classes, so you're still fairly new. And we'll say that you're planning on teaching 80 classes in 2 weeks. Now that's about 20 hours a week, so part-time. Your base pay is $8, which is pretty average for a new teacher. And so what you're going to do is you're going to add your incentive to your base pay. So for your first 20 classes, that's going to be $8.08 with your base pay and incentive together. And then you're going to multiply that by the number of classes. So that's going to be 20. So your total for those first 20 classes is going to be 176. Okay, the second 20 the second set of 20 classes that you teach, you're going to get $1.20. So that means your total pay per class is going to be $9.20 times 20 is 184. You do the same two things, for the next two sets of 20 until you get up to your 80 classes in your 2 weeks. After you've done that and multiplied each class total by the number of classes you taught, you're going to add up all the totals for each one, and that's going to bring you to your final total for your paycheck, which will be $746. That's for 2 weeks working barely part-time. This new incentive pay structure in 2020 is going to be really awesome for you new teachers. It's going to encourage you to teach more. You're going to get better at teaching. You're going to get more bookings. You'll be able to teach even more, and that's going to drive your paycheck up. You're going to move up quickly in tier, and if you are the kind of person who likes to work a lot of hours and likes to teach a lot of classes, you will be rewarded in this incentive pay scale system. So some other bonuses that will go on top of your base pay and on top of your incentive pay rates, those include short notice bookings. So whenever you open up your slots as a short notice slot, which means students can book them within 24 hours, those you get an extra $2 per class for those. So you would get your base pay, your incentive pay, whatever it may be for that class, and then an extra $2 on top of that for it being booked as a short notice class. Also, whenever you teach a trial class, if the student from that trial class signs up as a result of you teaching, VIPKid wants to reward you for that. They want to reward you for doing a good job and for encouraging and bringing students in. So you get a $5 bonus for students who sign up after taking a trial class with you. Lastly, when you help other teachers get hired, you get a $100 bonus from VIPKid. VIPKid is hiring, they are looking for people, so when you help another teacher get hired, which is one of the reasons I'm a hiring coach, is because I love helping people through the process, and it's free to you because VIPKid pays us to do it. They pay us to help you get hired, you get free coaching resources, 100% free, because you're not the one paying. VIPKid is paying because they want you to come work for them. So that's another super awesome bonus that you can get with VIPKid as well. Another way to increase that paycheck and make some more money at VIPKid. A couple other things to mention are that you've got three payment options for as far as when you get paid. You have the option to get paid weekly, bi-weekly, or monthly. So those are all an option. I personally do the weekly one just because I think it's nice to have that kind of steady inflow of income. When you choose weekly or bi-weekly, don't forget that your bonuses will not be added until the very last paycheck, so the end of the month. So some of those things like your referrals and your bonuses, your total class bonuses, those will not be added until your very last paycheck. Last thing I want you guys to remember, and that I just want to remind you guys of, is that as VIPKid teachers, we are independent contractors, which means that they do not withhold any taxes from our pay. So basically, this $746 that you see, that's everything you made. That's before taxes. So it's our responsibility to take that into account when we are doing our taxes, and just keep in mind that what they're paying us is literally everything they've earned, and we still have to pay tax on that. So I know this system is kind of confusing and a little bit overwhelming to think about at first. So if you have any questions, please just post them in the comment section or shoot me an email. Once again, my email is in the description box below. I would love to hear from you and love to answer any questions that you have. Now, if you guys are watching this video about how much money you can make with VIPKid and you've been thinking about applying but you're just not sure yet, maybe this video helped you and you said, oh, I think this is for me. I think I could do this. I can make this work. This pay sounds great. Then you are in luck, because next week's video is going to be all about my honest pros and cons of working at VIPKid and working as an ESL teacher online. So if you want to know more about what it takes to be an ESL teacher, the good, the bad, the ugly, everything about it, I'm going to be posting that in next week's video. So if you don't want to miss that, go ahead and hit this little subscribe button down at the little TA right here. And yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.